The S-400 Triumf air defense system has played a significant role in the Russia-Ukraine conflict, serving as a cornerstone of Russia's strategy to control and deny airspace access to Ukrainian forces. Developed by Almaz-Antey, the S-400 is a long-range surface-to-air missile system capable of targeting aircraft, drones, cruise missiles, and ballistic missiles at ranges up to 400 kilometers, depending on the missile variant. With radar systems capable of detecting targets at distances up to 600 kilometers, the S-400 offers both offensive reach and defensive coverage, making it a powerful deterrent against aerial incursions. In the context of the war, Russia has deployed S-400 batteries along the front lines and within occupied territories, particularly in Crimea and southern Ukraine. These systems have been used to intercept Ukrainian aircraft and potentially incoming missile threats, complicating Ukraine's efforts to conduct air operations near Russian-controlled areas. The presence of the S-400 has forced the Ukrainian Air Force to adopt more cautious tactics, often flying at low altitudes or avoiding certain zones altogether. In some instances, such as the reported shootdown of a Ukrainian F-16 in December 2024, the S-400 is suspected to have been involved, though official confirmation remains elusive. Overall, the S-400 system has helped Russia maintain a layered and mobile air defense network, making it difficult for Ukraine to gain air superiority despite receiving modern Western aircraft like the F-16. Its role in the conflict highlights the growing importance of advanced air defense systems in modern warfare, where control of the skies can significantly impact outcomes on the ground. On April 12, 2025, a Ukrainian F-16 fighter jet was shot down during a combat mission. Preliminary assessments suggest that the aircraft was likely struck by either the S-400 Triumf surface-to-air missile system or the R-37 air-to-air missile. The S-400 is capable of engaging targets at ranges up to 400 kilometers, depending on the missile variant used. While the S-400 system is primarily designed for air defense, its long-range missiles, such as the 40N6, could theoretically engage large naval targets like aircraft carriers under certain conditions. However, there is no public evidence or official confirmation that Russia has developed or tested a specific S-400 missile variant optimized for targeting aircraft carriers. This event underscores the challenges Ukraine faces in deploying advanced Western aircraft in contested airspace. The presence of sophisticated Russian air defense systems poses significant risks to Ukrainian pilots and could impact the effectiveness of NATO-supplied air assets in the conflict.